Today we want to consider specifically minding our days.
那今天我们要特别来看这一方面，就是注意你的日子。
So let us turn to Psalm 90, verse 4. For 1,000 years in thy sight are but as yesterday when it is past, and as a watch in the night. Thou carriest them away as with a flood. They are as a sheep, as asleep. In the morning they are like grass which groweth up. In the morning it flourisheth and groweth up. In the evening it is cut down and withereth. For we are consumed by thine anger, and by thy wrath are we troubled. Thou hast set our iniquities before us, our secret sins in the light of thy countenance. Verse 9, for all our days are passed away in thy wrath. We spend our years as a tale that is told. The days of our years are 70 years and 10. And if by reason of strength they be 80 years, yet it is their strength, labor, and sorrow, for it is soon cut off, and we fly away. Last verse, 11. Who knoweth the power of thine anger, even according to thy fear, so is thy wrath.
那是诗篇第九十篇第四到十一节，让我读给大家听。诗篇九十篇第四节开始，在你看来，千年如已过的昨日，又如夜间的一更。 你叫他们如水冲去，他们如睡一觉。早晨，他们如生长的草；早晨发芽生长，晚上割下枯干。我们因你的怒气而消灭，因你的愤怒而惊慌。你将我们的罪孽摆在你面前，将我们的隐恶摆在你面光之中。我们经过的日子都在你震怒之下，我们度尽的年岁好像一声叹息。 我们一生的年日是70岁，若是强壮，可到80岁。但其中所经夸的不过是劳苦愁烦，转眼成空，我们便如飞而去。最后一节，谁晓得你怒气的权势？谁按着你该受的敬畏晓得你的愤怒呢？
May God bless the reading of His word.
愿神赐福于我们阅读他的话语。Let
us first turn to God in prayer.
让我们首先仰望神祷告。
Eternal Almighty God.
我们全能永恒的神。
We bow in gratefulness that we can be found in Thine house.
我们带着感恩的心来到主你面前， 因为我们能够回到主你的殿中。
A freedom and privilege that we must treasure in these last days.
我们在这末世的时候， 我们必须珍惜我们这样的自由和有这样的日子。
And we come pleading afresh the cleansing and washing in the blood of our Savior.
我们来到主你面前，求主你再次用我们救主的宝血洗净洁净我们的罪。
And we pray that you would use your holy word to awaken our souls.
我们也求主你使用你的圣言来唤醒我们的灵魂。
For Lord, if we are living in drowsiness,
因为主，如果我们是活在昏睡当中的话，
in the dullness of our mind,
在
O Lord, may your Holy Spirit be sent to give us awakening.
也求主，就求主你差派圣灵来唤醒我们。
And we may each one of us strive to be transformed in our own thinking.
当我们每个人竭力要来更新我们的心意的时候，
And to think, especially in our last days on earth, according to your holy word.
也特别要在这末世的日子能够按着你的话语来思考。
Pray for all hearers, young and old alike.
也我们为着每个人，不管是年长年少，祷告。
Stir us afresh through thy holy word.
求主你借着你的圣言再次激励我们。
That we may truly walk as Christ walked.
好像我们真的能够照主所行的去行。
Whatever age we may be.
不管我们什么年龄。
Hear this our prayer.
求主你垂听我们的祷告。
We ask in Jesus' name.
我们祷告奉主耶稣的名。
Amen. Amen. Now, what is minding our days? Please look at Proverbs chapter
19.
What is minding our days?
这个注意我们的日子是到底什么？让我们来看诗篇第九十篇。Now
look at verse 10.
让我们来看第十节。Now
God tells us that our days are numbered.
那神告诉我们的，他说我们的日子是有限的。Typically
70 years old, and if Well, if you have that strength that is given by God, then even 80 or more.
Now,
where does God want to tell us that? The answer is found in verse 12.
那我们答案可以在第12节找到。
We did not read this, and I want to now emphasize this.
那我们没有读到12节, 不过现在我要来强调。
Now, shall we read this in English and Chinese together? One, two, reading.
一起中英文一起来读。
So, teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. Shall we read that again? So, teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. Now, this is minding your days.
那这就是来注意数算你的日子。
Your remaining days on earth.
就是你在世上所剩下的日子。
Those who have not reached 70, mind your days.
那些已经70岁的要注意你的日子。
Those who have passed 70, mind your days.
那些过了70岁的也要注意你的日子。
That we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
好让我们能够讨教我们得着智慧的心。
Means God says, well, there are the psalmist, he desires, Lord, teach me how to use my mind to think about how to spend my days on earth.
那这诗人呢，他是渴慕，他是求神帮助他如何来使用他的思考、他的心意，来过他在世上剩下的日子。
How I spend each day.
那我应该每天如何的生活?
How I spend my remaining life.
我如何来过我在世上剩余的这些日子?
Help me, Lord, to have wisdom to do it rightly.
主啊，求主你帮助我有智慧的心，知道如何来行。
Now we do not need God to tell us that our days are numbered.
那我们不需要神告诉我们，我们的日子是有限的。Even
unbelievers know that.
那就算是非信徒也知道。But
here, the fact that it is recorded in the Word of God.
那这里，这个的确这件事情的确是记载在神的话语上。It
is actually a reminder for us.
那其实是给我们一个提醒。An
awakening for us.
也是要来唤醒我们。And
ask ourselves, am I like this psalmist?
是要提醒我们，我们是不是真的像这诗人一样？
Like I said, we do not need to be told that our days are numbered.
那我就好像我说的，我们不需要被告知说我们的日子是有限的。
But I think being forgetful people.
但是我们是健忘的人。
We need to be reminded.
我们需要被提醒。
We need to focus our mind to mind our days.
那我们每天都要来专心来注意。
Now many say that the senior's age is the golden age.
那有很多人说，我们这个年长的这个日子是黄金的一段时期。
And some churches even call their senior's fellowship the golden age fellowship.
那有些教会把这个灵团契称为是黄金年龄的团契。
Now, but for the Christian, what is golden?
那对我们基督徒来说，这个黄金到底是什么？
To the world, golden means I get to live as I wish.
那这个对世人来说，黄金意思说我能够按着我要的那样去生活。
I get to spend the time the way I want to spend it.
那我可以按着我的心意去度过我的日子。
Use my resources the way I want to use it as I've amassed resources.
那要使用我所累积的各样资源财富来度过我的日子。
That's why the world says it's golden. What the best?
那这就是为什么世人说这是黄金，因为这是最好的。
You don't report to someone at work anymore.
那你不需要在工作里要向谁报告。
Your children are grown up. You don't have to worry about them so much anymore.
那你孩子也长大了，你不需要担心他们。
All for yourself, golden.
那完全都是为了你自己，所以是黄金的。
Now, but what should golden age of the senior age be like?
那但是这个乐龄人士的这个黄金时段应该是怎样的？
We want to look at, I think, three typical groups of seniors.
那我们要来看，特别是三大组的乐龄人士。
When it comes to minding the remaining days and our remaining life.
当我们来谈到关于这个要来注意我们在世上剩余的日子的这方面的时候，
You may be a mix of three of them.
那你有可能是这三组人的 之间的一群人。
Now the first one is this.
那第一群人是这样的。
And the world is typically like that as well.
那世人也是一般都是这个样子的。
We do not want to think about the fact that we will die in time, and it might be soon, and we will meet God face to face.
那我们就不要去想这一个事实，就是我们很快就会要死去，然后我们要面对面的来面对神。
We want to avoid thinking of what will it be when I meet my Savior. What will He say?
那我们要逃避这个现实，我们不要来去想。 这个问题，当我们与我们救主面对面的时候，他会说什么？
Because like the world says, ignorance is bliss.
因为就好像世人说，你无知是有福的。
Well, don't know, don't care, don't think about this. Ah, that's the best.
那世人说，如果你什么都不要去想，你不要去理，那是最好的。
Now, are you someone who is like that?
那你是不是这样的一个人？
The psalmist says, so teach us to number our days that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
但是诗人是告诉我们说，求你指教我们怎样数算自己的日子，好叫我们得着智慧的心。
Knowing is 70, 80 years old at the most, or slightly more.
那我们知道我们可能只能够活到70，或者最多是80、90。
He used the word so, meaning to say, now I want to think about this. Because my days are numbered, I want to think about this.
那他知道了这个事实，然后第十节他就用这个词说，所以因此，因为这个事实，所以我要这样做。
In fact, he asked God, God, can you please teach me? I don't want to avoid this issue of what will it be like when I meet you?
那所以其实他是求神说，主啊，求你指教我，因为我不要逃避这个现实，就是我有一天要见你。
Now, are you someone who said, you know, I'm not afraid of death, I'm going to heaven anyway?
那你是不是一个人说，这样的一个人说，我不怕死，因为我知道我会去天堂。
Well, it's good if you're truly saved.
那如果你是真的得救的话，那的确是很好。
Are you sure of your salvation?
但是你是不是真的肯定你的救恩呢？
Some also don't want to think about that. I just hope I'm saved.
那有些人他们也不要去想这个问题，他们只是说希望我是真的得救。
Now, seniors, you have only one chance.
那年长者，你只有一次机会。
To make sure of your salvation is when you are living.
那你要确保你真的是得救的，只有你在活着的时候才有机会。
When you still have sound mind.
那当你还有一个清醒的头脑。
Please think seriously about your salvation.
所以你要认真的来思考，来想关于你的救恩。
Have you truly asked Jesus Christ, please forgive me, I am a sinner.
你有没有真的来求主耶稣基督来拯救你，知道说你是一个救人？
Have you personally prayed that prayer?
你有没有个人的像主耶稣这样做这样的祷告？
Are you truly in your heart say, I do not want to sin, I do not want these sins anymore?
你有没有真的说，我不要再犯罪，我不要再犯这样的罪？
I want to obey you, I want to live after you.
我要来顺服你，我要来跟着你去生活。
Or is it, oh, save me, but I don't intend to change my life, I don't intend to repent. That is not true pleading for salvation.
还是你说，求你拯救我，但是我不愿意悔改，我不愿意做出任何改变。如果那样的话，那不是一个真正的救恩。
Now, but back to this thinking about your meeting with Christ.
那关于如果我们来思考关于我们要与神面对面的时候，
it is just as real it is going to happen, just as after this we are going to go to the fellowship hall, sit down and have fellowship and eat with one another.
那这是一个非常真实的事情，就如同等下我们聚会，我们要到聚会厅那里，我们会彼此的见面，要吃饭那样真实。
Now, seniors, why don't you apply what you have always told your children and your grandchildren for yourself?
那年长者，你有没有来应用你不断告诉你的孩子或者是孙子的事情呢？
Because you know your children, your grandchildren, they don't want to think about, well, the future. They need to work, they need an education, they need to make a proper living.
那你知道你的孩子或者孙子，他们以后要好好的养活自己，过生活等等，他们不想想这个问题。
They don't want to think about exams that are coming.
他们也不要去想他们要面临的考试。
Then you tell them, now you must think.
然后你就告诉他们说，你必须要去想。
If you don't prepare now, you will fail your exam.
如果你现在不悔改的话，你会考试不及格。
If you don't spend your time doing what you need to do instead of playing, you are going to fail.
那如果你现在不好好的学习，你不断的玩耍的话，你会不及格。
And when you don't have a proper education, how are you going to find a job to take care of yourself and your family?
那如果你没有一个好的教育，那你以后如何能够有一份工作，然后来照顾自己和你的家人呢？
You just keep spending your time playing your games.
那你现在只是不断花时间来玩游戏。
Watching all those YouTube or videos or serials.
那不断的只是观看那些电影、视频等等。
You just keep thinking of going out with your friends and play and eat.
那你只是不断要跟你朋友出去玩耍、吃喝。
You just keep wanting to sleep.
你只是不断要睡觉。
Why don't we take that advice for ourselves?
那为什么我们不应用这样的一个劝告在我们自己的身
上？ Maybe you look and say, you've seen some of them fail.
然后你看到他们真的不及格。
You want to tell them, I told you so.
那你要告诉他们说，我告诉过你们。
But you know, those who have done their part, God will do his part to help them, right?
那你知道那些如果有尽了自己本分的神，他也会帮助。
Why don't we also tell ourselves?
那但是我们也要告诉我们自己。
There will be an examination before God.
那我们也要来面对在神面前的考试。
Even for the believers.
那对我们信徒来说。
God says how you spend your days and what you use your days for on earth.
那神说你如何在世上度过你的日子，你如何来利用你的时间，
will be called to an account.
那会被要来你要来交账。
You see, you look at your children or your grandchildren and you worry for them.
那你看到你的孙子孩子，你会为他们担忧。
But you worry about just these physical things.
但是你只是担心这些物体上物质上的事情。
That's why for yourself, you don't worry about all the spiritual implications of how you spend your time.
但是对你自己呢，你却不去担心你在属灵上的这个你如何度过你日子对你这个属灵的影响。
That is why for those who just don't want to think about the meeting that we will have and the examination that we will have.
那所以对那些人来说，如果你不要去想关于你要见主的这个考试或者的这个事情的话，
whether all your works will be just burnt up before God，
或者是你所做的一些工作在神的面前都会被烧掉。
And you stand there just bow your head in shame，
那你在神面前只是羞愧的低头。
Yes， you are. If you're safe, you're truly safe. You will enter heaven.
那是的，如果你是真的得救的话，你会得救，你会到天堂去。
You scold your children. You know, one day if you don't study, you like the Chinese always say, you will be a rubbish collector.
那就好像一些华人对他孙子说，如果你今天不好读书，你以后会是成为要捡垃圾的人。
Now we're not saying that we look down on such jobs.
那我们不是说我们看不起这样的工作。
But what you mean is, well, you will regret.
那我们想要讲的就是你会后悔。
You will also regret in heaven.
那你在天堂里也会后悔。
God uses the word loss. I've preached that many times. God says you Christians can suffer loss.
那神使用这个词说，这个亏损。神说我们基督徒是可以蒙受亏损的。
What God wants you to be in eternity is lost.
那就是你在永恒里是会面临亏损的。
Now that is why.For those of us who are like that,
那这就是为什么对我们这些我们这样的人，
we continue to spend our days just watching television.
那如果我们是不断度过我们的日子，只是看电视而已，
when we're sitting there, we don't want to think about what is this time that I'm spending going to be in account to God.
那你不要去想这个问题，我这个如何度过我的日子，在神的面前神会怎样看待的。
So well, nothing to do, go shopping, just walk around mindlessly in shopping centers.
你没有东西做，你就去购物中心，根本是毫无目的的那样子的去逛。
You don't want to think about how am I going to account to God for this time.
那你不要去想这个问题，就是我要跟如何跟神交代，我如何利用我的时间。
Nothing to do, bored. So let's go find new places to eat.
那我没有东西做，没有事情做，那我现在就去找新的地方
吃。My friends said that place and this place is good food. Let's drive there to eat.
那有人说那个地方好吃，我就驾车去那里吃。
Just busy with your hobbies.
那或者只是忙于你的爱好。
Now, some of these things, they are not sinful per se.
那这些事情有一些他们本身不是犯罪的。
But are you applying your heart unto wisdom in numbering your days?
但是你有没有真的是来使用你的智慧来知道如何数算自己的日子呢？
Avoiding thinking about this is not going to change anything.
那如果你逃避这个事实不要去想,
It's only going to cause you to ignore minding your days.
那只会导致你去不理会这个要注意你日子的这个事实。
Maybe I use a second analogy about what you like to do. That is gardening.
那或者我用第二个比喻，就是比方说你做这个园艺。
You know, we just have change of season.
那我们现在在换季节，换气候了。And
last season or different seasons, you all can reap very juicy, very sweet, very good fruits.
那在上一个季节，你们都有很好的这个结果子，很好的这个收成。
Now, why don't you apply the same principles of how you ended up with good fruits to your minding of your days?
那你为什么你不去应用你如何来得到这个好的这个收成，来应用在你要来注意你的日子的这个事情上？
Because you mind the season.
因为你会去注意这个季节。
The days that are coming.
要来临的日子。
You know, at different seasons, you need to well do certain things in your garden.
那你知道，在不同的季节，你在你的园子里，你要做不同的事情。
You need to be disciplined in making sure you fertilize, you water.
那你要确保你有纪律的去施肥、去浇水。
Remove weed.
要去除野草。
Protect the plant from birds.
那你不要让这些植物被鸟吃掉。
Attack of worms.
或者被虫子攻击。
Now the point is this.
那我的重点是。
You minded.
就是你会去注意。
What you needed to do.
注意你要做什么。
Every day.
每一天。
Every season.
每一个季节。
Because you minded, you reaped fruitfulness.
因为你会去注意，要来有好的收成。
When you are sitting down and watching TV and I say, I don't feel like watering the plants, but you get up and say, I must do it.
那有时候你坐在那里看电视，你说我懒得要去浇水，但是你会想到说我必须要去做。
They say, it's cold, it's rainy, I don't feel like loosening the ground.
那你说这个天气不好下雨，我不想要去弄我的土地。
But you mind how you spend your time and what you need to do with that time in order to have fruitfulness.
但是你会去注意你的这个日子，要会去做，采取行动，为了要有好的成果。
Now the point is this.
那我的重点是，
You did not just say, don't think about this.
那你不会只是说，我不要去想。
Just continue to do what I'm doing every day in my normal routine.
那只是做我每天一贯所。
For most of us, even when we are sleeping at night, we will think, oh no, the rain is too strong, maybe the plant will die.
那甚至我们有些晚上睡在那里，我们会说，雨下得很大，甚至我的农作物可能会死去。
What do I do need to do? That season is coming. How do I protect it?
那你可能说，我应该要做什么来保护这个下雨的季节要来的。
I think you get the point.
那我觉得你们会看到这个重点。
You apply your heart to think, to mind what you do during the day.
那你应该要来应用你的心思意念来思考思想你每天应该要如何度过你的日子。
I say we give advice to our children, our grandchildren, think about the future.
那其实我们会劝告我们的孩子孙子，你要来为你的未来做好打算。
We tell ourselves, think about what I need to do in order that the plant will have good fruits.
那你也会说，我要来思考我应该要做什么，好让我的所栽种的植物有好的果子。
We need to stop trying to avoid thinking about the accountability and what the outcome will be if we don't do something now.
那我们不可以再来逃避，我们必须不可以逃避来思考，如果我们现在什么都不做的话，我们会要面对什么后果，我们如何跟神交账。
It will come. It may be tomorrow.
可能就是明天,
it may be next week.
可能是下个星期,
and for those who continue to say, I don't want to think about coming to Christ as my Savior, maybe later on in life.
或者有些人说, 我不要想这个问题, 关于来到主耶稣面前来求他拯救我, 或者我等到以后,
you do not know when you will meet God.
你不知道你什么时候会死去。
Your days on earth is like a line that God has drawn.
那你在世上的日子就好像神已经所画的一条线。
You cannot have one day more. 1 second more, in fact.
你无法有多一天的日子, 无法甚至有多一秒钟的时间。
It will come.
它是会肯定来到的。
God is the one who knows.
神是唯一知道的那一位。
So Christian, please, stop pushing this thought of what you should do with your days because you are accountable to God.
所以基督徒，你必须停止来逃避关于来要思考你应该如何度过你的日子，因为你必须知道有一天你要见主。
Now then there is the second group.
然后还有现在我们来看第二群的年长者。Now
as you are listening to the first category of our character.
那我们听到了这个刚才第一组的这一种人的特征。
You may be asking in your heart, but what to do?
那你可能会问说，那我应该做什么呢？
The second group is, I'm old, I'm already old.
那第二组的人他们会说，我已经年老了。
There's nothing much I can do.
我无法再做什么。
Is it true?
是真的吗?
We want to think that way.
那我们要这样的去想。
Now for some, it is a subconscious excuse.
那有一些人是我们这个潜意识之下的一种借口。
Nothing much I can do already.
那我已经无法做什么了。
Well, to some, they sincerely want to know, but they don't know what to do.
那有些人他们是真心要知道, 但是他们却真的不知道要该怎么做。
Well, some fall into the deception that it is true. There's nothing we can do.
那又有一些人呢，他们是陷入这个欺哄里面，以为他们是无法做什么。But
there's an answer to all three groups.
但是对这三群人都有一个方案答案。As
we go through life for the Christian, there are kind of like three stages, right? Generally speaking.
那我们度过我们基督徒的日子，一般上会有三个阶段，对不对？
The first stage is, well, you got saved. Then you are very zealous, you pray, you read the word, and you want to serve God.
那第一个阶段就是你得救了，然后你很热心，你会恳切的祷告，你要侍奉神。
Then the second stage, you begin to mature in your faith, in your spiritual maturity.
然后第二组就是你开始在你的属灵上成熟了。And
you were serving God consistently.
那你会不断的侍奉神。
Coming for prayer meeting, studying at fellowships.
那你会来祷告会，有在查经班来学习。
Engaging in ministries that you're approached to serve in.
那当你被接洽的时候，你会来参与服事的事工。
Now then, there is that third stage.
然后这个第三个阶段。
The senior stage.
就是这个年长的这个日子。
Where there are many things that you used to do physically in church, for church. Now those begin to be limited.
那你之前在教会做的服事等等，现在就慢慢的减少。Your
energies also begin to drop.
那你的精力也减少了。Maybe
the spirit is willing, but the flesh is indeed weak already.
可能你有这样的心，但是你的肉体却软弱。Now
in this final stage of the Christian walk.
那在这个基督徒的最后这个阶段。
Is it true that there's nothing much we can do anymore?
是真的，你真的没有什么东西你可以再做吗？
Which is why many say, "Oh, you know, in my younger days."
那有些人会经常说啊，你知道我年轻的时候。
I did this and was this. You know, I was very active.
那我做这个做那个，我是很活跃的。And
you maybe somewhere in you you feel it's quite sad I can't do much now.
那或者有些人会觉得说啊，现在是相当的可悲，因为我无法做什么。
Well, here's good news and instruction.
但是是有一个好消息。Now
there are four things that I want to list that you can do, you are able to do at your senior age.
那我要给大家列下四件事情，就是你在你年长的时候是
For you to mind your daily use of days and your remaining life.
好，让你来注意你每天的日子，你是如何度过的，你如何度过你剩余的日子。
And you don't have to say, I think there's nothing I can do.
那你不必再说，我觉得我做不了什么了。
Now, first and foremost is you can always, in fact, you can grow in the word.
那第一，首先就是你是可以不断的在神的话语上成长的。
And we spend a lot of time in sinners fellowship teaching about this.
我们在乐龄团契也花了很多的时间教导这方面。
You can always listen to sermons.
那你是总是可以去听信息的。
We ensure that it is online for you.
那
We ensure that it's online for you.
那我们确保这些信息在网上你可以找到。
Now, I'm very encouraged by some seniors. They are very diligently following the Bible studies. They can't drive to church, but they follow it very closely.
那我也很感到鼓励，有一些年长者，他们虽然无法驾车到教会，但是他们是不断的去听，在家听网上的这些信息。
I remember one said, "No, instead of sitting down and watching all these rubbish serials."
那有些人说，他说，与其我坐在看这些不好的这些电影视频。
You know, now I know actually I can access all this and keep asking the young person. Not that I cannot access. Can you please show me how?
那他会不断的问其他比较年轻的人，我如何上网去找这些信息？你可不可以教导我如何去听
？God will never penalize you.For sitting down to listen to the word of God and you, because physically you cannot be doing some physical work anymore.
那神不会让你，因为你肉体上无法去做一些事情，然后就让你也就这样的惩罚你，让你要坐在那里无法做什么。
Mind how you spend each day.
所以我们要来注意我们如何度过我们每天的日子。
You don't have to say there's nothing much I can do. So I spend my time in gardening, in shopping, in sleeping.
所以你不需要说我无法做什么，所以我只好花我的时间来购物、睡觉、看电影等等。
Maybe you say my eyesight is not so good. I cannot read the Bible.
或者甚至说我的视力不是很好，我无法读经了。
There are online Bible.
有这些
that you can listen to.
有这些网上的圣经你是可以去听的。
You can listen to it as long as you want through the day.
那只要你愿意的话，你是可以去听的。
So why not start?
所以为什么不现在就开始呢？
Following the prayer meeting messages.
那你来跟随来去听这个祷告会的信息。
The fellowship Bible studies.
还有这个团契的这些查经。
You can even take FEBC courses.
那你甚至可以去报名远东神学院的课程。
Because you are not working anymore.
因为你不再工作了。
You can put aside some other things and spend time in the Word.
那你可以不需要再去担心世界上这么多的事情。
Church camp is coming.
那教会的营会要来到了。
There's something you can mind your days, use your days for.
这是你能够好好的注意你的日子，好好利用你的日子。
You don't need to apply for leave from to a boss.
那如果你需要跟你的上司来申请假期的话
，There is for the Chinese the retreat next on this coming week.
那对中文团契来说是下一周的这个退休会。
What are you going to be spending your days doing during those time?
那你在这些时间你会如何来花你的时间呢
？Mind your days.
所以你要来注意你的日子。
So these days will be spent for these spiritual activities.
所以这些日子我会花时间在这些属灵的活动上。
But it must be a daily thing. The word must be a daily thing in your life.
但是这个神的话语必须是成为你每天生活的一部分。
Mind your days.
所以要注意你的日子。
Start to plan it into your day. That is the meaning of mind your days.
所以你要开始来策划，让它成为你每天的一部分。
Tell your spouse from now onwards, every day, from 9 o'clock to 11 o'clock, we are going to just sit down after breakfast and listen to God's word.
那告诉你的妻子每天吃了早餐过后九点到十一点，我们都要一起来学习神的话语。
Then after lunch, we are going to continue.To well now to pray for example that's the second thing.
然后在午餐过后，比方说我们就要开始一起祷告，这是第二件事情。
You can pray. 你是可以祷告的。 Prayer is the greatest service to the kingdom of God.
那祷告是对神的国度一个最大的服事。
Because power for the work of God comes from prayer.
因为神话语的能力是从祷告而来的。
You can do so much for the church and for the kingdom of God and for souls. If you use, you mind your days and use it for prayer.
那你如果用你世上剩余的日子来祷告的话，你可以为神的事工、神的国度做很多的事情。
So if you still say there's nothing I can do,
所以你还仍然说我无法没有什么事情可以做的话，
you cannot escape from these things that you can do.
那你是无法来逃避这些你实际上是可以做的事情。你可以来用你剩余的日子在这些事情上。
Because when you meet God, no matter what excuse you gave about how you spent your days,
因为当你见主面的时候，不管你给什么借口关于你如何度过你的日子，
God says if you can do gardening,
那你神说你可以做园艺，
you can drive around to eat,
那你可以驾车到去吃，
you can drive around and meet your friends,
你可以去见你的朋友，
you can walk mindlessly in shopping centers,
那你可以毫无意义的在购物中心里逛。
You could have sit down and listen to my word, which I made sure the church make available.
那你是本来可以花你这些时间坐下来听这些网上的信息的，这些是我让教会让你可以得到的。
Just like you tell children, you see, you don't study, now what happened to you?
那就好像你告诉你的孩子这样，你当初不好好的读书，现在你看发生什么事情？
He said, I don't know how to pray for so long.
那或者你说，我不知道要如何祷告这么久。The
book of Psalms, a record of prayers.
那诗篇这本 书呢，是记录了很多的祷告。You
start to learn to pray through the Psalms.
你可以借着这个诗篇开始学习如何祷告。I
don't know how to praise God for half an hour. You read, collect the Psalms that are praises. You pray those Psalms to God, meaning from your heart.
那你说你不知道如何赞美神，赞美半个钟头，半个小时，那你来读诗篇的这里的这些很多的诗篇，看如何来赞美神。
I don't know how to adore God. Look into the Psalms.
那你说我不知道如何来敬拜神，那你来看。I
don't know how to
诗篇。
I don't know how to pray for things.
我不知道如何为着事物祷告。
Because you don't study God's word, that is why you don't.
那因为你不好好学习神的话语，所以你才不知道。Now
Christian, especially for the elderly.
那基督徒们，特别是对年长者来说，
there's one thing that you must grow in.
那有一件事情你是必须要成长的。
An increasing delight to spend time with God.
然后也要在跟神花时间的这件事情上越来越喜乐。
In the word and in prayer.
不管是在祷告或者是读经。
Because at your age, there are very few things that can prevent you from drawing that, from developing that kind of closeness with God.
因为你在你年长的时候，其实是很少的事情会再拦阻你来这样的跟神亲近。
Even illnesses can draw you even closer to God.
那即使是病痛，甚至是能够让你更亲近神。
Have you reached a stage where you say, I got nothing to talk to my wife about?
那你有没有到一个地步说，我跟我妻子没有什么话说了？
I don't feel like doing things with my husband anymore.
那或者你说，我不想跟我的丈夫说话了。
Then you know that somehow the days that you spend together, there has been something wrong with that. That is why you reach that stage.
那你就知道你过去和你的丈夫妻子度过的日子出现了一些问题，所以你才会陷入这样的地步。
When you start to pray,
当你开始祷告的时候，
when you start to set apart time to pray,
当你开始花时间来祷告，
a fixed place, a fixed time,
一个固定的时间，固定的地方，
a determined date time that you will not let anything disturb you,
一个固定的一天，不会让任何的事情搅扰你。
That is how you mind your days.
这就是你如何来注意你的日子。
Every day,
每一天，
till you meet Christ.
直到我们见基督面为止。
When you do that, you will find very soon what you love to do is just pray.
那如果你这样做的话，你最终会发现你所喜欢做的事情就只不过是祷告。
You just can't wait to finish your housework, finish the things you need to do, and go to the room and spend time with God. It will happen.
那你就等不及要做完你的家务，然后快快的到房间里去祷告。
Just like you love to spend time with your grandchildren, right?
就好像你喜欢花时间跟你的孙子那样。
It will be like that with God when you start to spend time with God in prayer.
那如果你开始花时间跟神祷告, 那你最终也会这样来喜欢, 来到神面前来祷告。
You cannot say, I don't know what to do and I can't do things because I'm old now.
那你不可以说我不知道做什么, 要做什么, 然后你就说我无法做什么事情, 因为我不知道要做什么。
When you reach your third stage in life,
那当你到达你生命的这第三个阶段的时候,
these are the two things that you can do that young people will envy you to have because you have that kind of freedom and time to do them.
那这两件事情是年轻人他们会羡慕你的, 因为他们都没有你这么多时间去做。
Now the third one is this.
那第三方面是,
what's the point of studying God's word and praying?
那我们祷告读经的目的是什么?
Now that is so that you will be a testimony for God in your senior age.
是为了要让你在年长的日子能够为神做好的见证。
You cannot say, I can't be a testimony.
那你不能够说我无法做见证。
See, Satan will deceive you into thinking you can't do anything for God anymore.
那撒旦他会欺骗你说你无法再为神做什么。
Don't think that doing things for God means physical things, like cooking, lifting, cutting, chopping.
那不要以为为神做一些事情是一些物质上的事情, 是煮饭要搬东西等等。
If those are the only things, then the moment we are old, God should take us home.
那如果是这样的话, 那一旦你年老的时候, 神就会把你带回天家。
Because we can't serve, right?
因为我们无法服侍了, 是不是?
You see, it's a fallacy.
所以这是一个, 是一个谎言,
一个错误。 You can be a testimony.
那你是可以成为一个见证的,
at home,
在家,
among your relatives and friends,
在你的朋友亲戚当中,
in the church towards other Christians, to younger Christians,
那在教会对, 其他的基督, 在其他基督徒的面前,
to your children, your grandchildren,
那, 也在你的孙子孩子的面前,
see, studying the word is you telling God, God, like the psalmist said, teach me how to apply my heart to wisdom.
那你学习神的话语, 就好像, 应该像世人那样说, 主啊, 求主你指教我如何来, 得着智慧的心, 应用我智慧的心。
All the things that I failed you in my testimony as a Christian in my younger days.
那主, 我一切在我年轻的时候, 我, 在我基督徒的生命上, 让你失望的事情。
They have stumbled other Christians.
那一些已经绊倒了其他的基督徒,
they have stumbled my children,
也绊倒了我的孩子,
my grandchildren,
我的孙子,
God show me what to do now. I want to repent and change now. I want to be a testimony.
那主啊, 求主你向我显明, 我应该要做什么, 应该如何改变, 因为我要为你做见证。
My lack of knowledge of your word, and as a result, I say foolish things to my children.
那因为我对你的话语没有什么认识, 结果我对我的孙子说出了一些愚蠢愚昧的话。
I want to study now. I want to be able to give them godly, biblical advice.
那, 我要开始学习你的话语, 我要给, 能够让给我的孩子孙子一些是符合圣经的一些辅导劝告。
My temper used to be so bad,
那我之前的,
even now.
我之前的, 脾气现在之前和现在都不好。
I want to bear the fruit of the Spirit.
那我要结出, 圣灵的果子。
Towards my family, towards Christians, 对我的, society.
对我的家人, 对其他基督徒, 还有对社会。
I used to be someone who is covetous.
那我之前是一个贪心的人。
When I open my mouth and I talk about things, it's about covetousness.
那我一开口说话就是一些贪婪的事情。
I'm someone who, well, love the world and, well, you know, admire power and position, and this is how I talk to people.
那我是以前一个喜欢这些, 权力地位的人, 我是如何跟人说话的。
All my behaviors and my values and my attitude have not been Christian-like.
那我一直以来, 我的这些言行举止都不像基督徒。
I don't pray, I don't read. I don't pray, I don't read much.
那我不, 很少读经, 也很少祷告。
That's why my children, my grandchildren, they don't pray, they don't value God's word because of my testimony. I fail. God help me mind my days now to change and be a testimony to them.
那就因为我这个不好的见证, 我的孙子孩子现在他们也很少祷告读经, 所以你应该求神说, 神求主你帮助我改变, 好让我在他们面前有好的见证。
Help me to be a testimony in church.
帮助我在教会能够做见证。
Instead of, oh, I'm old, I can't do this, I can't do that, I can't do this, I can't do that. And then they will say, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
然后, 而不是说我已经年长了,我不能做那个, 然后别人就说, 哦, 的确是这样。
But instead, be part of things that you can be part of. Fellowship, for example, here.
反之你是应该要, 参与成为你可以参加的事情, 比方说, 团契。
Now then, the last one.
然后最后一点,
evangelism.
就是传福音。
Again, you cannot say, well, how to mind my days? I'm old, there's nothing much I can do.
那你, 照样的你不可以说, 我已经年长了, 我真的无法做什么。
Elderly have the most time. To serve God in prayer, in the word, in evangelism, in testimony.
那年长者其实是能够有最多时间能够花在读经、祷告、做见证，还有传福音的事情上。
What is studying the word of God for?
那学习神的话语的目的是什么?
What is praying for?
那祷告的目的是什么?
So that you can be pure and holy as you repent and God will use you.
好让你当你悔改的时候，你会成为圣洁，好让神
Don't say God can't use me because look at my arms, they are so weak already. Look at my eyesight, they are so short.
所以你不要说神无法使用我，因为你看我的手都这么的软弱了，我的身体这么软弱了。
Look at my movements, they are so slow.
那你看我的行动这么缓慢了。God
uses the spiritual man in you.
那神是用你里面的那一个属灵的人。
Walk a holy life before God.
所以在神的面前要过一个圣洁的日子。
Spend time in prayer.
要花时间来祷告。
Always repent and be obedient whenever God shows you anything from His Word.
那当神从他的话语向你显明一些事情的时候，你总是要来认罪悔改。
There will be wonderful use of your soul to God.
那你的这个灵魂是可以很好、很美好的蒙神使用的。Now,
if you are a bad testimony,
那如果你是一个不好的见证,
how are you going to evangelize to the lost in your homes?
那如果你是一个有不好的见证, 那你如何能够跟你家里那些失丧的灵魂传福音呢?
If the word, prayer, and church life it's nothing to you. Why would your children and your grandchildren and your friends and relatives be interested?
那如果你读经、祷告、教会的事情对你来说你不感兴趣的话，那你周围的孩子、家人他们又怎么会感兴趣呢？
You begin to think, you know, they're unsaved. So you begin to do things with them like you are an unsaved person as well.
那你不可以说，他们是不得救的，所以你就开始也和他们做。 一些事情跟他们一样，你就变得好像不那，那你就好，就让你好像他们不得救的那样，跟他们做同样的事情。
You spend time sitting there doing with the same thing with them.
那你就花时间跟他们做一样的事。They
go shopping. They just spend money buying things to make themselves look as glamorous as possible, and then you go along and you do the same thing.
然后他们到处去买东西，让自己很好看等等，你也跟他们一样。
They spend the time just finding for food to eat and spending time with friends. You do the same thing with them.
那他们花时间去找食物吃，去找朋友，你也和他们一样。
When you're on holidays, they do things that Christians should not do. You participate with them.
那他们假期的时候，他们做一些基督徒不应该做的事情，那你也参与。
And then you say, I cannot do anything for God.
然后你却说我无法为神做什么事情。
It's a deception of your soul wanting to deceive yourself.
那其实是一个欺哄你自己的灵魂，要欺骗你自己。
Or for those who now begin to realize this is your opportunity to mind your days.
那如果你是开始醒悟知道你应该要来数算注意你的日子的话。
Now actually, maybe there's a fourth group.
那其实可能有这第四组的年长者。Maybe
the most common group.
或者是可能也是最普遍的一群。We
just don't care.
那我们就只是什么都不管。After
this message, nothing is going to change.
那这信息过后，你会不会改变？
I think I shared before, I preached at a church camp in Singapore once.
那我觉得我之前分享过，之前我有在新加坡的一个营会那里讲道。
And I addressed the seniors about how they spend their time just watching television, watching serials. It's very common in Singapore.
那我就针对这个课题谈到关于年长者如何花时间只是看连续剧，然后连续剧、看电视等等，在新加坡是很普通的。
Then the camp ended. After the camp ended, we were all on a bus, going back.
然后这个营会结束了，他们都上巴士去。
And then I noticed a lot of elderly were on their phone.
我发现很多年长者他们看着电话。
I thought, wow, maybe they start to read God's word now.
那我觉得可能他们现在开始阅读神的话语了。
Oh, but one after another, just quickly catching up with the serials that they've missed during camp.
那他们只是很快的去追赶他们在营会那里所错过的那些。
With their grandchildren sitting next to them.
跟他们的那些孙子坐在他们的旁边。What
testimony?
那这是怎样友好的见证呢？
At meals, they say, "Oh, you know, Preacher Joseph, you know, we are old already. We cannot do many things, you know."
那他们说，潘传道，我们已经年长了，我们无法做什么。The
testimony, they can do that.
那这个见证是他们可以做的。They
can repent, they can change, and the grandchildren and the children and other Christians say, "Wow, they repent. What about me?"
那他们可以其实是可以悔改的，好像他们的周围的孩子、孙子、周围基督徒说，他们悔改了，我也应该这样。
There is a greater work that you can do as a senior than I can do as a preacher just preaching the word of God.
那你作为年长者，其实你可以做的比我传道人传神的话语，你可以做的比我可以做的有更大的事情。How
can you be allow yourself to be deceived and say I cannot?
那你怎么样可以让你自己被欺哄说，我做不了。
You can change your time usage now.
那你可以现在就改变你如何利用时间。
You can include routines of prayer and the word now.
那你现在可以来惯常的花时间读经祷告。
By putting aside some things that will not be any matter to God when you meet Him.
那来把那些当你要见主面跟神是没有什么关系的那些东西隔在一旁。
Rather let your very good mango tree die.
那你让你的这一个芒果树死去。
Your best whatever fruit tree die.
那你让你的这些什么最好的这些果树死去更好。
Then to mind your days, spend your days looking after that.
那就好过你要花你很多的时间来去照顾这些东西。
Then preparing yourself to meet God.
而不是来花时间来预备你自己来迎接神。Spending
your time to know God's word and repent and change.
花时间来改变学习神的话语，来做出改变。And
be a testimony and evangelize.
所以要做好的见证，然后也要去传福音。Now
for those of us who simply are just don't care.
那对那些人，只是说我不管。After
this, I'm not going to change.
那在这之后，我也不改变。
God says the typical life is 80 and if by reason of strength they be 40 years.
那神说，我们一生的年日一般只是七八十岁，强壮的可以到八十岁。
To you, I say this.
那对你们，我要这样说。
If you're past 70,
那如果你已经过了七十，If
you're past 80,
或者过了八十。
Every single extra day that God gives to you.
那神所赐给你的每天额外的日子。
Don't talk about years.
那不要说是年。
It's God's patient graciousness towards you who don't care.
那是神给你的这个忍耐和怜悯，对你们那些不理会、不去管的那些人。
God says, I really do not want you to come into heaven and lose everything that I intended for you forever.
那神说，我不想看见你进入天堂的时候，你会失去那些我本来要在永恒里赐给你的东西。
I give you extra time.
那我现在给你额外的日子。Even
though I know you don't care.
那虽然我知道你不管，什么都不管。But
I will send messages.
但是我会让你听到信息。For
you to repent.
让你来悔改。
For you to say, I've not been the kind of Christian I should be, and now I should read the word and repent and really start to bear the fruit of the Spirit and really behave and walk like Christ.
让你来悔改说，我一直以来都没有尽我的本分，那我现在应该要好好的悔改，然后来学习神的话语，然后来与神同行。
Every day that God gives you,
每天神所赐给你的,
is God telling you.
神所赐给你的每一个日子是神要告诉你,
all the wrong ways that you have lived, it's time to repent now.
那之前你所那些不正确的度日的那些方式，你现在要悔改。
All the wrong ways that you've been spending your time and your resources is to repent today.
那你之前那些不正确的利用你资源的那些方式，现在就要悔改。
Because I do not want to meet you not be able to say well done.
那因为我不想你来见我的时候，我无法对你说你做得好。
Every extension of days and years.
那你在世上神所给你的这些额外的年日,
it's not for you to continue watching TV.
不是让你再继续看电视,
eating,
吃,
looking for things to do in shopping centers.
那在购物中心里去找事情来做,
looking for friends because you're bored just to chit-chat.
那去找朋友聊天只是因为你很无聊,
find new ways to travel,
或者找新的方法去旅行.
It's for God's grace to say, mind your days.
是因为神他的这个恩典，让神要告诉你说，你要注意你的日子。
And if you are not saved and you're past 70 or 80, it's got very, very gracious patience with you.
那如果你过了70、80岁，然后你还没有得救的话，这也是神他非常的怜悯的恩典。
Now the psalmist says, "Who knoweth the power of thine anger? Even according to thy fear, so is thy wrath." In Proverbs 90:11.
诗人在这诗篇第十一节说：“谁晓得你怒气的权势？谁按着你该受的敬畏晓得你的愤怒呢？”
The more time God gives you,
那神给你越多的时间,
and you don't use it,
那你却不使用,
and you don't mind your days,
那你不去注意你的日子,
and you use the extended time to continue living the way you've been living and even getting worse.
然后你却利用这些多余的日子来去过你的那一种你要过的那些日子。
The more patient God has been,
那神他对你越有耐心。
The more gracious God has been,
神对你越恩慈。
The more long-suffering and extending your days towards you,
那神对你越忍耐，越给你越多的年日。
The greater the shame you will face when you meet God.
那当你见主面的时候，你会有更多的羞愧。
The greater the regret.
那你会有更多的懊悔。
The greater the embarrassment.
那有更多的懊悔。
That through eternity you will always look back. God really extended my time again and again, and I threw it all away because I would not mind my days.
那神之前在世上不断的 给我加添我的日子，但是我却没有好好的去来度过使用。
The warning is worse to young people in this room.
那对年轻人来说，在座年轻人来说，这个警告是更大的。
Because you do not have any of the excuses that seniors have.
因为你没有这些年长者所有的所谓的这些借口。
You know, look at every day as the most wonderful day. When you open your eyes, I have another day.
那你每天睁开眼睛，你说， 我有另一个又这么美好的新的一天。
I thank you, God.
神，我要感谢你。
I can't wait to use it, minding it carefully.
那我是等不及的要去大大的并且很谨慎的去使用。
Let us turn to God in prayer. What do we have here? Top five reasons why church dropouts. What church dropouts say? Why they stop attending church? Now, please remember, 66% of, well, I take the American view. They are the most readily available results. They stop attending church at least a year after turning 18. So from